What most people don't realize about beetles like this is they actually have wings underneath their hard shells. So the beetle lifts up its hard shells and then its big old wings come out and then it starts flying and takes off
and then it's gone.